integers. Properties of integers. Properties of integers under addition. First point, properties of integers under addition. Under addition. Properties of integers under addition. First point, closer property. Closer property. Closer property. For example, 5 plus 8 that equal to 30. 5 plus 8 that equal to 30. Add integer. Add integer. Add integer. 7 plus -6 equal to 1. An integer. An integer. So positive integer plus positive integer that equal to positive integer. Positive integer plus or minus negative integer that equal to 1. An integer. So integers follows closer property under addition. Integers. Integers follows closer property. Closer property. Closer property under addition. Under addition. So they for any two integer. For any two integer. Two integers a and b, a and b, their sum a plus b is also an integer. So let's see, 5 plus 8 equal to 13, an integer. 7 plus minus 6 equal to 1, an integer. So these are called unaction addition. So integers follows closer property. This is a closer property under addition. For any two integers, a and b, their sum a plus b is an integer. Also an integer. Second one, commutative property. So this one equal to 5 plus minus 6 that equal to -1. Next, -6 plus 5 equal to -1. So 5 plus minus 6 equal to -6 plus 5. So this value integers or follows commutative property. So for any two integers a and b a plus b equal to b plus a plus b equal to b plus a. Second one, commutative property. 5 plus minus 6 equal to minus 1. Positive integer plus or minus negative integer. That equal to negative integer. My negative integer plus positive integer. That equal to negative integer. So positive integer plus negative integer equal to positive integer plus negative integer. So this is commutative to property. So for any two integers a and b, a plus b equal to b plus a. Third one, associative property. Third one, associative property. Third one, associative property. For any three integers, 2 plus 3 plus 4. 2 plus 3 plus 4. That equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. 2 plus 3 plus 4. That equal to, first of all, LHS is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. So 2 plus 3, that equal to 5 plus 4, that equal to 9. RH is equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4, that equal to 2 plus 4 plus 3, that equal to 7, that equal to 9. Therefore LHS is equal to RHS. So therefore 2 plus 3 plus 4, that equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. So integers follows associative property. Integers follows associative property. For any three integers, 3 integers, a, b, and c, that equal to a plus b plus c, that equal to a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c, or a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. So this is an associative property. For any three integers, 2 plus 3 plus 4, 2 plus 3 plus 4, a plus b plus c, a plus b plus c, that equal to RHS. 2 plus 3 plus 4, 5 plus 4 9, that equal to RHS. 2 plus 3 plus 4 7, 7 plus 2 9, LHS equal to RHS. 2 plus 3 plus 4 equal to 2 plus 3 plus 4. So integers follows associative property. For any three integers a, b, and c, that equal to a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c, or a plus b plus c equal to a plus b plus c. Fourth one, additive identity. 5 plus 0 equal to 5. 0 plus 5 equal to 5. 5 plus 0, that equal to 5. 0 plus 5, that equal to 5. So therefore 5 plus 0 equal to 0 plus 5, that equal to 5. So identity, 5 plus 0 as equal to 5. 0 plus 5, that equal to 5. 5 plus 0 equal to 0 plus 5, that equal to 5. So 0 is called additive identity. 0 is called additive identity. Next one. So a plus 0, that equal to 0 plus a a plus 0 that equal to 0 plus a that equal to a plus 0 that equal to 0 plus a that equal to a. This is additive identity. Fourth one, additive inverse. Fifth one, additive inverse. Additive inverse. So additive inverse 5 plus minus 5 equal to 0. Positive integer plus negative integer is also negative integer, that equal to 0. Next row, minus 5 plus 5 that equal to 0. So this value equal to, therefore 5 plus minus 5 equal to minus 5 plus 5 that equal to 0. Additive identity equal to or 7 plus minus 7 equal to 0, minus 7 plus 7 equal to 0. Therefore, 7 plus minus 7 equal to minus 7 plus 7 equal to 0. 0 is a additive identity. Therefore, 0 is an additive identity. Next one, additive inverse. For any integers, a, there exists an integer minus a, such that a plus minus a equal to minus a plus a equal to 0. Always. 5 plus minus a equal to 0. Minus 5 plus 5 equal to 0. 5 plus minus 5 equal to 0. Minus 5 plus 5 equal to 0. These are 0. Equal to 0. So, 7 plus minus 7 equal to 0. Minus 7 plus 7 equal to 0. 7 plus minus 7 equal to minus 1 plus 1 equal to 0. For any integer a, there exists an integer minus a, such that a plus minus a equal to minus a plus a. This is properties of integers and addition. Second one, properties of integers under multiplication. Properties of integers under multiplication. Properties of integers under multiplication. First of all, closure property. So, table under multiplication. Closure property. Second one, commutative. Third one, associative. Fourth one, distributive. Fifth one, multiplicative identity. Last one, multiplication by zero. Thank you. multiplication by 0. First, commutative property, 5 into minus 3, that equal to 3 5s are 15, minus 15. Second one, minus 3 into 5, that equal to negative integer multiplied by positive integer, the product of negative integer, that equal to minus 50. This is an integer. An integer. This is an integer. An integer. So follows the closure property and multiplication. So this one equal to A into B is also an integer. Is also an integer. Next one, second one, those are from the commutative property. Commutative property. So, commutative property, 5 into minus 2. 5 into minus 2, positive integer multiply negative integer is product of minus negative integer. 5 to 0. Next to minus 2 into 5 equal to minus 10. So this value 5 into minus 2 equal to minus 2 into 5 equal to minus 10. Next one, minus 6, minus 3 into 6, that equal to 3 5 is 15. Next, 6 into minus 3. 6 into minus 3, that equal to minus 50. Minus 3 into 6 equal to 6 into minus 3, that equal to minus 50. So commutative property follows the under multiplication. A into B equal to B into A. Commutative property under multiplication follows the multiplication. A into B equal to B and B. Third one, associative property. Third one, associative property. Third one, associative property. 2 into minus 3, 2 into minus 3 into minus 4, 2 into minus 3 into minus 4, and 2 into minus 3 into minus 4, minus 3 into minus 4, that equals first part, LHS is equal to 2 into minus 3, minus 3 into minus 4. Minus 4. That equal to 2, 3, 6. Minus 6 into minus 4. Minus minus plus 6. 6, 4, 24. Next, RHS. RHS equal to 2 into minus 3 into minus 4. That equal to 2 into 4, 3, minus minus plus 4, 3, 12. That equal to 12, 2, 24. Therefore, LHS equal to RHS follows the associative property. So, A into B into C, A into B into C, that equal to A into B into C follows the associative property. Next one, distributive property. Fourth one, distributive property. So, minus 3 into 5 plus 6. Next, minus 3 into 5 plus minus 3 into 6. That equal this value minus 3 into 5 plus 6 means 11. That equal to minus 33. LHS is equal to minus 33. RHS is equal to R is distributive property. 3 into 5 minus 15 plus 3 into 6. That equal to minus 18. That equal to minus 33. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, minus 3 into 5 plus 6 equal to minus 3 into 5 plus minus 3 into 6. Follows the distributive property. A into B into C that equal to A into B plus A into C. Next one.
Sorry, 54.
That is equal to this value is 126 minus 54. That is equal to 72. So therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. Therefore, 18 into 7 plus minus 3, 7 plus minus 3 equal to 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. LHS equal to RHS. Next one. Find the product of the find the product of using suitable properties. Suitable properties. First of all, 26, first problem. 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into 36 minus 36. Solution. So this value equal to 28 into 46. This value 48 is a common. Minus 48 into 26 plus or minus 36. So this is a commutative property. A into B equal to B into A. So this is a commutative property. Minus 48 into, that equal to 26 minus 36. That equal to minus 10. That equal to minus minus plus 48 and 480. So this is a distributive property. So therefore 26 into minus 48 plus minus 48 into minus 36. This is a distributive property. Next sum. For any integer 0, for any integer, what is minus 1 into A equal to question mark. Solution. For any integer A, what is minus A into minus 1 into A equal to question mark. For any integer A, what is minus 1 into A equal to question mark. Solution. Minus 1 into 5, that equal to minus 1. Next, minus 1 into 13, that equal to minus 13. So, minus 1 into A equal to minus 8.